So just looking for a mom. There's no mom around here. Oh, how about her? Why did I not go on chat? Hold on. There we go. So we found a mom! Yes, that's so exciting. Anyways, I have a little sister. Alright. Well, I'm gonna be right back, you guys. She's going to lead me to, I think, her home. So this is her house. It's really pretty. So she let me go in her house. Alright, great. Wow, she actually made a really pretty house. It's really nice. I hate autocorrect. She won't know. She won't know that I'm making something. You know, I don't need to make anything. I'm just gonna get this. I love the sounds. Sorry about background noises. I can just turn the video and take the background noises out. Oh, you can make something. Let me make something. What is this? I need to eat my food. Okay, you know what? I was getting the glue. I wasn't. Ah! She found a baby chair. Wow, you can sing. Oh, this is cute. I think this bed costs like 1,000. Okay. And then two closets. I think that's actually smart. And also, like, my shirt is red and it matches the bed, which is also really cute. I think it's actually a good thing that I have two closets because I dress up a lot in games. Like, I'm insane. This one. For a big wheel, and I still. I'm like not far from it. I'm good. Oh, she's editing. Whoa, what's she doing? Dude, I don't have a TV. Ah! What the heck? Never seen a TV this big. Dang, so I can see it from far. My eyes, they're just out of place. It's pretty lit. Red name tag. Oh my gosh. Yeah, guys. Oh, this is also really pretty. I really like the wallpaper. Guys, she has like the red or pink or whatever color name tag you would like to say, because I forgot to unpause the video and I sent her a friend request and she accepted, so I'm just gonna swipe that away and we're gonna do a fun role play. Sorry, I'm just moving around. I'm going to make something because I'm hungry. I want to make fries. I love fries. I'm in love with fries, guys. Yeah, you can see my eyes under my. I got some fries. Some meat treats. Alright. Oh my gosh. Also, guys, thanks for 70 or now 71 subscribers. It's really nice. And I really love that I have a good amount of subscribers. I love fries. Ew, what the heck? What is this green stuff? What did I eat that's green? I don't remember eating anything green. And what the heck? That's like, I think that's a pet. I don't know. It's called Belly, Bella. Bell, no, Belly. It's Bell. What the heck? Where'd it go? You have an extract view. I'll take a bath and then get ready for bed. Ooh, but I'm a teenager. Hold on, let me say that. gonna take a shower. A bath or a shower? A shower. And then while I'm doing that, oh, the shower is fine. I'm going to change into my pajamas. I really do like the color red. Let me take off my hat because you don't sleep with hats. Maybe, I don't know how weird people live. looking. This looks not that bad. I just need like, pants that look like, no way. Let me see. You know what? I don't care if I'm not a baby. Oh my god, that is not much. I don't care if I'm not a baby. I'm gonna make myself adorable. All I need is bunny ears. I'm kidding. I do not want that. Those will probably not match my outfit. Let's change my face to this. Perfect. I'm gonna give you guys dressing up lessons. I'm a really short person. Ah, I'm not gonna poop. I can sing. I didn't even go to sleep. You know what? Good. Oh, there's my mom. Okay, I better run. She won't find me anywhere. Y'all see that? Where I said as, she said, oh, okay. I just changed. What the heck? You know, that's fine. That's fine. We good. Although I'm having a baby outfit. I have a baby outfit. I put on my hat. Ooh, how about I impress her with my new look? Let's see. This is how teenagers do dress up. So this is perfect. I bet she won't say anything about my outfit. I don't like this. That just makes me have a big head. That's cute. Let's see what she says. Okay, let me say something. Okay, I'm going to school. 10 minutes and 42 seconds in the video. Oh, I'm singing! Because I was near the microphone. Dang, this is like the biggest house that does not cost money. Cost Rolex, cost stuff. My money amount! Hold on, let me see what I got. Wait, let me see my toys. I do have toys. Okay, there we go. I have wings, which I'm annoyed with. I'm flying. Okay, I'm done. Fix those out. Okay, I'm going to school. I don't know if she's going to say anything. I was just being annoyed. That was not scary. Alright, bye, Mom. I bet she already knows it. Alright. I walk so slow. Just a little more steps. Just a little bit. We got there. Alright, we're gonna go to school. Is school at the plaza or the... I think it's at the town. I swear it's not at the town. I think it's at the town. No, the plaza is where the hospital is. So, it's at the town. Whoa, what the... How fast... What the heck? She was at home and then she... What? She was at home and then she just changed. She's insane. Mom, I'm going to school. Don't come in my school, please. Alright, I'm going to go to school. Dang, she moved so fast. She quit. Alright. Oh my god! There's nobody in Korea. That's just the worst. You know what? I'm just gonna be weird. Yeah, I'm gonna take this ample. Oh, I got an idea. How about I go on the computer, the teacher's computer, and type something? I'm gonna type something. I don't know. Alright, guys. Well, I'm gonna wrap it up there because there's 13 minutes in the video and that takes a long time. So, yeah, okay. I'm going to end the video. So, hope you enjoyed this Roblox gameplay. I will probably do Murder Mystery or other games. I don't know. So, yeah, shout out to my mama, which I don't know where she is. Ah! Oh my gosh, I hate this. Alright, back to Roblox. Yeah, I'm a comedian by heart. Alright. Ooh, I got a locker. Obviously, I gotta be in the bottom locker. I can't reach the top. Alright, well, guys, that's a wrap up. Adios!